You are now relieved from the compulsory restraints with the honor and dignity. And it is for this reason that those who are still in service should look at you with admiration and gratitude for a job well done. Therefore, consider this function as a collective token of appreciation for a great journey of your achievements and beautiful memories. As retired police officers, you are leaving this institution retiring, but not tired, of course. I therefore call upon you to always see yourselves as good emissaries of Uganda Police Force and never allow any selfish interests to blemish the integrity and wisdom you have nurtured over the years in this great disciplinary institution. I strongly believe, going by your antecedents and the manner you have conducted yourselves over the years in service, and the skill and knowledge you acquired, you surely remain our mirrors and ambassadors wherever you will be. As for the few post-service challenges that await you, I have no doubt that the tough policing challenges that you experienced were adequate to prepare you for greater challenges ahead and to nurture you to build a strong foundation for the current new chapter in life. I implore you to remain honest to yourself, sincere, humble to fellow beings, and affectionate to your family members and the community.
Inspector Labu Suleimani. We'll sort it later.